The delusion of escape is common in patients of this type. Usually, the individual focuses on some external element, whether real or imagined, to mentally remove himself from his surroundings. Mr. Stevens was apparently fixated on an electronic billboard which he could see from his cell.
There is a sexual component to this relationship.
Well, here I am, baby doll, a free man. I will.
You're right, Duchess, man.
All right, girls, be quiet. You listen to me and follow me very closely on this.
We lead double lives. We deal in sex and beautiful women.
Pimping for people in high places.
You build a funny philosophy out of fast cars.
High-five,
naked
lady.
He's on the verge of hysteria.
Pure erotomania. That's very nice, thank you.
Every round that music
fires. All the big producers going, it's a big hit.
Take the whole route.
Yeah. It's a very narrow interpretation.
I got it.
I don't
know what's right and wrong anymore. You tell one thing, you feel something. I have developed a link gate complex enough to regulate the forces of the field energies around us. These waves are all around us now. You're wearing.
Thanks, Dick. Do you like it?
Sure do. What's it made of?
Why, it's latex.
Latex? You mean rubber?
That's right, rubber.
Why, it's so black and shiny, I can see myself.
Say, Dick, you're getting an erection.
Why, I certainly am.
Honey, I'm home. Honey.
Oh, hi, honey.
I missed you.
Did you work hard today?
Yeah, I worked too hard. Are you working hard?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Mm. Mrs. Highbody. For dinner.
What's for dinner? Let me think. Well, me.
And that was Momo and the Dog Boys doing Dig My Hole, their latest hit. Well, the time right now is 9 o'clock, and you know what that means. It's curfew time. So I hope you're either in your house or you have your papers on you, because otherwise, you're probably going to get shot. Jane, what's the traffic look like?
Well, Tony, it's curfew time. There is no traffic.
And that's just the way it should be. Now let's listen to Vinyl Visions by the Rubbermaids.
send you back to your room. Hmm? Maybe we can continue this interview when you're feeling a bit better.
See? This is what I wanted to show you. Look familiar.
Thank you.
While most people dream in black and white, Mr. Stevens' visions came to him in deep, saturated colors so thick he felt that they would smother him.
Thank you.
Mr. Stevens wanted to be a part of his dream, not just the dreamer. But he was incapable of projecting himself into his own fantasies. He was, in effect, mentally impotent. The latex he wore in his fantasies was not so much an erotic device as it was a means of insulating Mr. Stevens from reality. It was a wall which he could hide behind. So, in order to place himself in his own fantasies, Mr. Stevens had to dare to shed his latex skin, which he could not. Without this option, his only choice was to become someone else.
Thank you.
why don't you and I do a quick little experiment here in the studio?
I know what you're getting at. And I don't think I want to do that. It's too unpredictable.
I'm an investigative journalist. It's part of my job. Plus, I'm very secure with my sexuality.
You're curious. I like that.
Thank you.
enjoy the distinct aroma of burning rubber or the slippery feel of whale-oiled vinyl, you'll be sure to enjoy the clean, kinky sensation of latex.
Available now at Seller Brothers locations across the Metroplex.
Make me feel good. Touch yourself. Come and touch me.
Thank you.
Persecution and guilt are perhaps the two greatest factors that drive an individual like Mr. Stevens to see himself as a martyr who has been sacrificed for the good of the collective whole. This is often the patient's internal method of dealing with his guilt, for it replaces any self-blame or introspection with an almost Christ-like sense of unfair persecution.
the forces of the field energies around us. These waves all around us now, like radio waves, television, X-ray, radio waves, television channels, X-ray, the entire electromagnetic field. I have no actual power myself. I, by using my brain patterns as a sort of focusing device, I am able to direct electromagnetic field energy into a discrete peak.
Radio waves, television channels.